Hi guys, we're here from ProTech Blinds. We are ready now for installation. We've pre-installed all the wooden panels. They have been fully secured, double checked, inspection has been made on them. And we are going to now do the installation and see what the final result looks like. As you can see, those are the brackets. Those silver brackets are holding the unit. On the longer windows, we've used 3 brackets. And on the shorter windows, we've used only 2 brackets, and it's also there's also pronail at the back of that, so it's actually quite supported. There we go, you can have a look at that again. It's very nice all the way through, and that will be the support for the blind. So the blind will be mounted onto this panel, and once the installation is done, I'll upload another video. You can see we have like 2, 4, 5, 6, 7 different arches to install the blinds. Thanks so much for watching the video. I will update you as soon as I'm done with the installation.